What is a fetal echocardiogram? A fetal echocardiogram uses sound waves to create pictures of your unborn baby's heart. These pictures let the fetal cardiologist see most of the structures inside and around your baby's heart. A normal heart sits in the left side of the baby's chest. It has four chambers and four heart valves that the blood passes through. With each heartbeat, blood travels through the heart and to different parts of the body through blood vessels. Blood vessels are small tubes that carry blood away from the heart and back to the heart. Blood that has been used by the body returns to the heart through blood vessels called veins. The body's veins lead into the top right part of the heart, called the right atrium. The blood then passes through the tricuspid valve and into the bottom right chamber, called the right ventricle. From here, the blood is pushed out through the pulmonary valve into blood vessels called the pulmonary arteries. These arteries take the blood to the lungs. Blood comes back to the heart from the lungs through the pulmonary veins. Like the right side of the heart, the blood passes through valves and chambers on the left side. From the top left chamber, called the left atrium, the blood goes through the mitral valve into the bottom left chamber, called the left ventricle. The left ventricle then pushes the blood across the aortic valve into a large blood vessel called the aorta. The aorta splits into several branches to supply blood to the entire body. The way the blood flows, called circulation, is different when the baby is inside the mother. There are two unique connections in the unborn baby's heart. The first connection is a hole between the right atrium and the left atrium. This hole allows blood that is rich in oxygen and nutrients from the mother's placenta to flow directly into the left part of the heart and then to the baby's head and body. The second connection is a blood vessel that connects the pulmonary arteries to the aorta. This connection lets the blood flow directly to the baby's body, skipping the lungs, which are not yet breathing air before birth. These unique connections are designed to close after the baby is born. Using the fetal echocardiogram, we can see the size and connections of all the blood vessels, the structure of all four heart valves and how they are working, and the size and the function of all four heart chambers. We can also see the walls that separate the right and left sides of the heart, the fetal heart rate and rhythm, and the size and position of the heart in the baby's chest. This allows us to detect heart defects and evaluate the baby's heart function.